So for the gluteus minimus, there's some fibres around the front, the anterior fibres, posterior fibres. Posterior fibres are what's causing your calf, like it's caused down here and into the calf. So we find the crest of the pelvis, come down, it's often hidden behind the belt line, so we might need to move things out of the way. So find the crest of the pelvis and come down. And palpate with your thumb. This position is probably better than fingers, actually. So that shape with the hand. Find the point. It's not about pressing as hard as you can, it's just a medium level discomfort. If it refers, great. Wait 20-30 seconds, you should find it dissipates and eases, both in respect of the referred pain, if there is any, and also locally. Move just a fraction of an inch or a centimetre or so, and just fish around, clearing the area, taking your time. And clear that area. So, this is the back of the pelvis. You'd have your sacrum here, your spine sitting here. The area that we're working is here. This area of the upper buttock region.